بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طبعا شرفتونا واشكر كل الساده الزملاء اللي قاموا بهذا المجهود والدكتور جوزيف من اجل اخراج هذه الصوره الجميله. Correcting Coxa Vara, the advantage of the اتكلم على نقطه واحده introduction main point is the advantage of the 130 angled plate over the double angled osteotomy plate. Coxa Vara's decrease in the neck shaft angle أقل من 120 وسيرجيكالي يو تريتد سيرجيكالي وين از أقل من 110 طبعا تيز ابنورمال جيت شورتنج اند ايرلي فاتيج. هتبص الحتة دي عندنا أربع مشاكل. النيك شافت أنجل صغيرة. There is proximal migration of the greater trochanter and of the whole leg leading to shortening, leg length discrepancy and most importantly there is decreased offset distance. Offset distance طبعا كلكم عارفين the distance between the center of the head and the longitudinal axis, anatomical axis of the femur. And it's very important للbalance and for a healthy hip and for a normal gait. The treatment of choice for correcting Coxa Vara is subtrochanteric osteotomy. Many cases, ولكن أنجحها في الدنيا كانت subtrochanteric. Well, subtrochanteric osteotomy is fixed internally with either a blade or and screw and blade combination, حاجة زي DHS وانجلد. وفي حاجات تانية في السوق كتير موجودة صغيرة. So which device to use? If you look in the literature, you'll find the angled blade, the screw, angled screw and blade, the pediatric looking proximal osteotomy plate, angled new device, I don't know what's that, many things in the literature. And actually, regarding the offset distance, if you see at the classic correction of the neck shaft angle using this one, what happens here, the angle before the correction was in Coxa Vara, and now you correct it into a normal position, mobilizing the femur more medially or the head. And this leads to, look at this is the offset distance, هي المسافة بين الخطين دول, بعد التصليح, صغرت. طبعا offset distance لما بتصغر بعد التصليح this disturbs or minimizes the effect of the extensor mechanism namely vastus medialis gluteus medius and gluteus minimus and at the same time adds more weight at the hip joint, more weight bearing. As we know, when we stand on one leg, there is three times the weight of my body on the head of the femur. You should know from the biomechanics of the hip, not my weight body, but three times. And when I shorten the offset distance, the weight on the head becomes more, and the effect or power exerted by the abductors become more. And so patients still can have early fatigability. And this is again, if we look at the offset distance, you find it, this is the size before the osteotomy. After the osteotomy, it became smaller. So to lengthen this offset distance, what would you do? I think, at least in theory, when I do my osteotomy and correct the angle, I have to mobilize the shaft of the femur laterally. And in this case, I whether maintain the offset distance or I even increase it. And these are some of the instruments in our institute. So if I take, for example, this boy, Muhammad Assam, who's 9 years old, and was this Coxa Vara, and before correcting him, if you see and measure the offset distance in the normal side and the offset distance in the other side, it is smaller. If I just do the correction only by just altering the angle into a more or less normal angle, the offset distance will be less, and the weight on the hip joint will be more, and the effect of the abductor mechanism, the power exerted by the gluteus medius and minimus will be more. As you can see, what I've done is just opening a wedge, and in children, definitely it heals quite quickly, and if you look at this, it healed after a few months, and the child will be walking in a more or less normal way, but actually this is not the whole correct thing. So If you look before the operation at the offset distance here and after the operation, what I did with my operation, I shortened the offset distance, adding more stress on the joint and definitely more effort to be exerted with the abductor mechanism. So if I take this boy who's 19 years old, but this old neglected Coxa Vara, and what we have here, four things. Again, a small angle, proximal migration, and shortening of the whole limb. If you point the lesser trochanter here in comparison to the other side, obvious difference. And what I actually did, I said if I put a 130 angle the plate, this would actually bring the femur further out. And this definitely will increase the offset distance, or at least keep it, doesn't shorten it as the traditional angled osteotomy plates. And if you measure before the operation on our image intensifier here, the offset distance here, and then after correction with an angled plate, and after pushing the proximal fragment medially, or actually we have pushed the femur laterally, at least I maintain the offset distance of this man. And this is the operation in a few months, and this is further follow-up of the child. And as you can see, four things have been corrected here. The neck shaft angle has been corrected to more or less normal. The greater trochanter brought down, if you look at the upper limit of the acetabulum here, is around 2 centimeters. Now it is below by another 1 centimeter. So it brought the greater trochanter 3 centimeters. And you know that this is very important for the excursion of the abductor tendons. And we brought the whole leg down, so we lengthened the leg, we corrected the angle, and most importantly, we preserved the offset distance. And this is the message, that the 130 angle plate is actually superior to the osteotomy plate, though it's very demanding. And actually, before I go, I have very quickly to tell you or explain the technique. Under image intensifier, you put a rush pin in the proper direction on AP and lateral views. You follow in the same direction with three drill holes with the special apparatus that comes with the angled plate, and then use a special osteotome, which has the same shape but slightly smaller than that of the blade of the plate. You insert your blade, not completely, you do your osteotomy, you insert the blade, you continue, you complete your osteotomy, and you bring the femur laterally and fix it. As you can see, this is well centered on the AP. That's the head here. This is the head. And definitely well centered on the lateral view. And if you like to see the man walking after 1 year or more, maybe, now he's happy and he's balanced. So that was my message. Thank you very much. That's the time. فيش أي مشكلة ما خليه مايك لو اسمع
rotational
as well
rotational And it is very important. You can correct the vera, but the retrovision needs to rotate the distal fragment in turn much to reach a correct anti-version 20 degrees, which is normal. This is detected by most operation. We see the initial time was corrected, but retrovision was corrected, the anterior valve or angulation was corrected. You must correct the three dimension. And this is appeared usually with the CT. With the CT equal to up and PO. You compare to know that the sphere has been corrected. Most of the researchers written, they comment on the just coronal plane angle. But the other three angles are not mentioned. But I think the fear
تمام.